Hello everybody, it's me, Mr. Weasley, the character, and welcome back to Friday Night Funkin. Today, I'm doing Friday Night the 13th. This is a mod that came out last year. As you can see, it's Friday Night Funkin crossover with Friday the 13th. And the reason I'm playing it now, well, Friday of this October, this week, is Friday the 13th. So I figured it was the perfect timing to play this. So before we actually get into the story mode, I'm going to be doing this song right here. I guess it's listed before all the others, and it's on story mode, so.
'Dead Destiny.' As you can see, the prequel song with all those that can only assume to be devil seeds representing the kids who bullied Jason when he was a kid. It seems that the best kids after that they shoved him into the lake because that's where it was. He drowned. These things are really interesting to think about in terms of slasher villains because he'd really become a thing. In his case, in the first movie, he apparently was a present. They mostly just talked about him. Like showed up like at the end in the first movie, his mother was the villain. She was killing them. We can't count just to avenge her son's death. Jason himself would become the villain until the second movie, and he wouldn't even start wearing that hockey mask until the third movie. Very interesting case. Anywho, we have our story mode. Fire! Happy birthday, Jason! Because Friday the 13th is his birthday. Jason's looking sus. So Among Us crossover, and thanks for Jason reference to the Friday the 13th game for this. The NES. Let's start with chilling by the fire. 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Towards the end there, we heard the familiar. Looks like a little chill session is over. It's time to wish Jason a happy birthday. 3, 2, 1, go. There it is again. And there's the birthday boy. Thank you. threw his mic at him. And I also noticed, boy, DF had a slash mark in his chest, so Jason already got him. A bit. Where's all that screaming coming from? The souls of his past victims, maybe? Mm-mm. Oh great, they've been separated. Okay, calling for help. Hopefully Pico's available. The final confrontation. Pico will shoot at Jason. Don't miss the bullet notes. Alright. Good luck. Okay, I think that worked. Hopefully Pico drove away Jason. And who wants it next week? The imposter's been at work here. Jason has arrived. That one last week. He's sounding desperate. And I think that's it. That was Friday night the 13th. And that's it. That was Friday night the 13th. Friday night Funkin crossing over with Friday the 13th. You definitely noticed that they kept the volume on quieter this time around. This one's surprisingly loud, especially the main menu. But yeah, I had to keep it on the medium because I really did not want my voice being drowned out by this like assault on the ears or level of volume. As for myself, it had a great time. Unique songs, unique visuals. Stay close to Friday 13th. Well, just a great spooky experience. I definitely recommend that for spooky month and. Just don't have that much saying as that. Really enjoyed this little one. Anywho, that does it for today's video. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy, and I'll see you all next time. Farewell.